National Weather Service has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Lancaster County, Pennsylvania, effective until 7:13 p.m. The National Weather Service and State College PA has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Lancaster County in south central Pennsylvania until 7 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 6:10 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Bearville, moving east-southeast at 30 miles per hour. Hazard: 70 miles per hour wind gusts. Source: radar indicated. Impact: expect considerable tree damage. Damage is likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. This severe thunderstorm will be near Tara Hill around 6:20 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Churchtown around 6:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this severe thunderstorm include Goodville, Whitehorse, Bowmansville, Five Pointville, Blue Ball, Farmersville, and Intercourse. This includes the following highways: Route 222 Brownstown, Tenney Referta, Route 322 Ephrata to the Chester County line. Precautionary slash preparedness actions. This is a dangerous situation. This storm is producing numerous downed trees across northern Lancaster, some falling onto houses. Seek shelter now inside a sturdy structure, and stay away from windows. Intense thunderstorm lines can produce brief tornadoes and widespread significant wind damage. Although a tornado is not immediately likely, it is best to move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. This storm may cause serious injury and significant property damage.
On our community calendar. Let us know.